Welcome to another tutorial to Cloud Party. We are here in our virtual stadium, and this tutorial will show you what you can also do with scripting. And the idea is that you can submit your own scripts and let your car drive around here and let your team win the game. So what we have here is a car that we can click on, and you see we are now driving and we can drive and try to push that ball into the goal. Let's do that. So we have a collision detection, and this collision detection is done automatically. There's used a convex hull to do that for all the objects. Okay, let's try, and that should be enough. So goal for team 2, and you can see the ball is at the center again, and some of the cars are driving around on their own here. So we look at the script. We have two scripts here. One script is when you click on it, then you can drive around, and the other script is the rotate script, and we will look at that here. What is going on here? It's starting actually here with the test function, so we just start the test, and here we initiate a timer, and the timer is called every 1 millisecond, and calling rotate. You can see that here, that's the name. And when we start, we need the position of the object of the car, and also we need to know how many seconds, okay, in this case milliseconds, are elapsed. So we need the initial position here and save that to variables. Then we call rotate. We ask the timer the new position, set the timer +1, save the timer again so we can use it the next time when the timer calls this function again. And now we move and rotate. And the new position is calculated by using the time and some cosinus and sinus formulas. And also the rotation is just 1 degree for every time this function is called. So that means the script is started automatically when we run this build, and you can see that the car is just driving around. What we don't have is moving tires. You see the car is moving, but the tires are not rotating yet. But there's something that is possible now in Cloud Party. It's called animated attachments, and we will do that later. But the idea is that the car is not just moving in circles, so the car should concentrate on the wall and try to put the wall in this area here, or if it's the other team, then on the other side.